Alright, we're in the hole today. Don't have a lot of room, but let's still do push-ups, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Papa's old, he cracks.
And also mama.
Alright, we got one. Let's keep it going. We got a long way to go.
This is our second one.
I know, it's only the second one. I'm gonna be here all day.
Be there all day.
Be here all day. We'll be here doing push-ups all day. Happy Friday.
I see two shadows. One is like a moon and one is...
Alright, we got two. Let's go for three. Alright, let's keep it going. We've got three done.
Now it's the fourth, and then the fifth is going to be like diagonal. It's going to be so fun. Like you like go, boop, suffer for me.
Papa's dirty hair.
Papa's dirty hair.
I forgot
to put that on.
I know. Papa needs to take a shower, but he says, you know what? We'll just go ahead and do push-ups. We're not going to have excuses why we can't do push-ups. No excuses.
Maybe you should cut out that part.
No.
Where you forgot to put on your hat.
That's okay. People know you wake up and you need a shower.
Not smell. But the camera can't get your sense of the smell.
That's true.
Only if it was a fancy one.
All right, let's keep going. Not enough room.
You could scooch forward a little bit, you know.
Alright, I'm full of breakfast. Let's keep going.
You're full of breakfast?
Yeah, we ate breakfast just now, huh?
No, I ate two breakfasts.
You had two breakfasts, even.
I know.
You're lucky. I only had one.
Then you should have ate.
I should have eaten more?
with you. No, with us. But yeah, you're... Oh, you hit it again?
Yep.
You're silly, Billy. See? You are... Papa's just an lazy rock. You forgot your hat again.
I know. All right, let's keep him going. All right, let's keep going. Let's keep going.
Went on a knife, but I already did my running to do the stretches. Maybe I'm gonna do chair push-ups.
We're coming up on chair push-ups.
One more than chair push-ups?
Yeah, after this one. One more after this.
You do chair push-ups for like 30?
Nope. 20? I need to concentrate here, Lisa. All right, let's keep going here. Keep the push-up party going. Alright, time for some chair push-ups.
It also might add a blue timer and it's very fast to go for 2 minutes.
They're just so cool. Alright, let's keep them going. They're not gonna do themselves. Alright. Gotta do your push-ups, right? I was thinking of skipping today, but you know what? You can't do that. You can't be lazy, right?
Because he doesn't have a broken arm, but his arm is bothering him, right?
Yep. All right, let's keep going.
Let's just keep going.
Keep going, we're not gonna quit.
No quit day.
No quitting.
Otherwise you'll be like, nah, maybe tomorrow if you don't do it, maybe you'll say, nah, whatever, I don't do it, nah, whatever, I don't do it. Over and over and over again. I'm 19.
Alright, let's keep these going. Alright, let's keep it going. We're heading for the downhill here. The end is in sight. Nah, we're only 75% done after this. But let's keep positive. Alright, we're on the downhill stretch here.
Hello, everyone!
Hello, everyone.
Push-up party
continues.
Continuing.
If you call it a party, it sounds like fun. Alright, let's keep it going.
Like, what I did is, like I said, to 2 minutes instead of 0 minutes.
Okay. The end is in sight. Let's keep going. Two sets left to go. Let's get them done.
More sets, or maybe like two sets too. Are you doing the inch worms?
Yeah.
Where did you learn that from?
Your judo class.
They're easy.
All right, let's do the last set here.